Hello children, before we start with our video, let me tell you one thing. By writing down your grievances, your problems, your questions, you will be able to read through them and think through them more clearly. With a diary, you don't have to keep everything bottled up inside. You can express how you are feeling and work through your thoughts and problems in your own words. So, let us move further and watch this video in which you will learn how to write a diary. So, here we start with our diary writing. First of all, let us learn what is diary writing. A diary is a record with distinct entries arranged by date, reporting on what has happened over the course of a day or a particular period. This means that a diary is that which keeps record of different events that has happened throughout the day or a particular period, arranged as per the date and time of the event. Now, let us have a look at some important points that we should keep in mind while writing a diary. Firstly, in a diary, a person writes about his experiences, thoughts, and feelings. Then, someone who has the habit of keeping and writing a diary is called diarist. Thirdly, we do share every single thing with a diary. Therefore, it is considered as our best friend. As we consider a diary as a best friend, the language used should be informal. And because it is about self, we write it in first person. And then the body, that is the main part where discussing about an incident and our feeling or views on it. Lastly, when you end the diary with the writer's name, you should not use yours faithfully or yours lovingly. Next, we'll have a look at the format of a diary. Firstly, on the top left side of the page, you will have to write down the day and date of writing the diary, and should always be written in this way, that is Tuesday, 28th June 2020. And then leave one line, and in the next line write down the time of writing the diary. Time has to be written in this way, that is 10:00 p.m. That is 10 o'clock p.m. at night. And then again leave a line, and you have to write the salutation, that is a kind of greeting to the one you are addressing, that is your diary. Now, after the salutation, leaving line again, you will have to start with the body, where you will be writing about your experiences, your thoughts, sorrows, or feelings throughout the day. And after that, at the end, you will write the name of the writer without using words. That is yours faithfully or yours lovingly. Now let's do some samples of diary writing. Write a diary about a dream you saw in which you have discovered a band along with an instructional manual. Saturday, 17th June 2020. Leaving one line, then write the time, that is 10 o'clock p.m. Again leave a line and you will write the salutation, that is, Dear Diary. Today, I have an interesting thing to tell you. It's about a dream that I had today early morning. In my dream, while I was returning back home from school, I discovered a beautifully printed box lying on a side road. Out of curiosity, I took it home and opened the box. I found a wooden stick in it and a small manual. It was written, "A magical wand." My mouth was wide open with surprise and excitement. I curiously read the manual so that I could use it. I read the whole manual and tried using it. At first, it didn't work. I again spoke the spell given in the manual. I saw that there was a slight movement in the chair. Again, I spelled and the chair flew high away from the floor. I was very happy and wanted to test this wand on new things. I used the wand and had my favorite things in front of me, like pizzas, chocolates, a new school bag, and many more. I went to my mom to show this and was about to do mischief with her, and the wand vanished. With this, I woke up from my deep sleep. I was thinking about this dream for the whole day and wished if I really had such wand. Mom says, morning dreams often come true. Hope for the same. Time to sleep now, dear diary. As you can see that here in this body, we have used the first person here. We have written in first person. At the end, you will have to write the writer's name. Like for example, Rohan. We'll do one more sample here. That is, you are visiting a forest with your friends and you lost your way. Write a diary on this adventurous trip to forest. Sunday, 14th May 2020, 11 o'clock p.m. Dear Diary, today has been one of the worst and a memorable day as well. I went for a trip to forest with my friends. We were just wandering and enjoying the beauty of the giant trees and the various species of birds and animals. As I was clicking picture of a beautiful looking bird, my friends, unaware of me being left out, kept on moving and I lost my way in this forest. It was surely an amazing sight to behold. It's also a terrifying place though. Being alone, I felt like every single thing tried to kill me. Thank God, I managed to get out. But it wasn't easy. I had to climb up a tree to get a cell phone signal. Well, that's what happened today. Still, nothing can stop me from experiencing such adventures. I am so exhausted today. Have to sleep now, dear diary. At the end, write down the writer's name, like Sameer. So, I hope you all have understood with this video. Thank you so much for watching.